Do I have to pay taxes if I lose money on stocks? Capital losses. If you decide to sell your investment for less than you paid for it, this is called a capital loss. It's a bummer, but the IRS does help soften the blow a bit. If you made a profit on some stocks you sold, and a loss on some others, you can claim your losses against the capital gains to pay lower taxes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.